It's Miniki. We're gonna try this weird dual window thing again. So you'll probably see some weird faces from me. But my loot crate and level up came in. Recently, my uncle got me the level up stuff of socks. So because those are simpler, it's just two pairs of socks. We'll get to that first. First off, this is the Level Up Galaxy Collection booklet. Let me close that notification. Basically, it just tells you about how it has all, like, Star Wars themed stuff for the Galaxy Collection. So, depending on what level up you get different stuff. In the socks one, you get two pairs of socks. So, the first pair are C-3PO and R2-D2 socks. And they're actually, like, longer socks than normal, so that's kind of exciting. Then the other one are Kylo Ren socks. So that's kind of cool. And yeah, those are the socks. Now onto the bad boy, which the theme was galaxy, this theme. So we open it up. And holy shit, there's a Christmas theme top. I'm so excited, guys. You have no clue how excited I am because I couldn't afford to buy one of those knockoff Christmas things. Also, can we talk about how I have a tin? I have a tin. Anyway, the shirt is pretty cool. It's like spacey Christmas knockoff sweater, and there's even a snowman. So that's exciting. I can't wait to wear that out. Then we have this box, as well as the magazine that talks about Halo 5. We're not going to open that yet. The box is pretty cool. I'm pretty sure this is one you can reassemble, just from feeling how it's put together. Because it has easy pop sides. Content secure. So, I'm going to finish unassembling this. Just to see, you know, the cool stuff. Because I believe this is a cryo container. So... sorry, I got distracted by that. Okay, let's go into this tin. So there's a thing for Halo 5. The supply rec pack. I don't know, I don't play Halo. So don't care. Anyway, you open up this. I don't know, it says Halo 5 all over it. Oh, baby. All my stuff's inside here. I got another pair of socks, guys! I got the BB... I believe it's BB-6 or whatever everyone's obsessed with. Full drone. I've also got Galaxy Quest emblem patch as well as the pin. But there's that. I believe this is the second anniversary pin. That's why it's golden. But it's the Galaxy pin. Last year's December pin was shiny gold too, so that's kind of funny. It's gold again, but I believe this is the second anniversary pin. Anyway, this Galaxy Quest thing, it says, this document certifies this prop replica of Galaxy Quest emblem patch was created by Quantum Mechanics Inc. under license from Paramount Pictures exclusively for a loot crate. So that's cool. And it is like a legit patch. It's stuck by sticky glue on there. And then, we have the Han Solo Snow Gear pop figure. I don't know if you guys can see how much my pop collection is growing, but I recently got Robot Girl, as well as I got Arkham Knight Harley to my collection. So my collection is growing over there that I'm planning on ordering storage boxes so I can stack them better. And they have storage boxes for out-of-box pops. But this is from the new movie-based one. So it's older Han. And it is a Loot Crate exclusive. So that's cool. And then this tin is, I believe, like a supply crate thingy for Halo. I don't know. Let's go to the booklet, wherever I threw it. Okay, so we're gonna switch cameras here, so give me 1 second. So So I lied, we're not ready to switch cameras yet. So yeah, we got the Halo 5 chat, blah blah blah, Trip Plus Galaxy, all these people, so let's get a close-up of their faces, showing off their cool things. Some more pops, I have both of those pops. Cool beans. Get ready for pet. In case you guys didn't know, there are Loot Crate pet stuff now, so you can get Mystery Crate for pets. A bunch of nerdy crate or pets and such, so that's $20. And then they now have Loot Anime, which is all anime-related stuff for $25 a month. But yeah. They also, you get new anime theme every month. There's $60 value in every crate, like figures, collectibles, manga, apparel, accessories, and more. And with the pet one, you get $50 worth of merch. So, the year in review. We've got Rewind, Play, Covert, Fantasy. Mind you, I got all these crates, so I remember all this. Unite, Cyber, Heroes 2, Villains 2, Summon, Time, and last month was Combat, Galaxy, my bad, Discovery. And so, because we demanded it, every crate in 2016 will include a t-shirt, because people got upset over the fact that they announced Level Up, and then they started to give less shirts. Whereas you can pay for the same service, actually cheaper, and get a shirt in every crate. So people got upset. So then we got some more people wearing Loot Crate stuff. One lucky winner got the Mega Crate, which contains... if it'll focus. A tandem skydiving experience with Jeff Provenzano. Location is 8 to be decided after winner is selected. A Shield game controller, a Shield remote, and an NVIDIA Shield Android TV with stand. 1 year of subscription to GeForce Now, and 1 subscription to Netflix and 4K Ultra. Plus, Twenty lucky winners got the Mega Mini, which is the Cordito cord and plug roll-up. What is this? Wraps 3 cables and 2 plugs, a gorgeously simple way to wrap up your USB cords, earbuds, plugs, and made from premium leather and whiskey and precisely measured to neatly hold your cords. The Mega Crate also has a Luke Skywalker thing, as well as a large tech kit. So basically has like the large version of that with that holds more than just cords. And they have an interview with Drew Wise, a Q&A with Chris Lee. And then we go to this month's loot. They decided to commemorate Galaxy with this special metallic gold pin. Next month they will raise the bar even higher. The countdown to launch has begun. Is this in any relation to that launch kit? Then you got the Han Solo bobblehead. It's a bobblehead one? Hold up. It is a bobblehead one. Cool. So that's like my second bobblehead one, I think, because I have one more. I have the Groot bobblehead. Then you have the exclusive ugly holiday sweater t-shirt. The BB-8, that's what it is, BB-8, as well as the authentic Galaxy Quest patch. You get the Halo 5 ammo tin box and the Guardians Wreck pack. Not that I'll be using this, so I mean, if someone really wants this Halo 5 thing, the code is on the back, I will give it to you, but I don't really have a use for it, so I'll see if any of my friends want it first. But yeah, so give me 1 second to switch to just single camera mode, and I will talk to you guys at the end. Okay guys, so first off, sorry I'm a mess. I just got off of work and this came in, so I had to film my video. Second off, I love you guys and I'm sorry that I haven't been posting, but you guys have been giving some love on the Facebook page, so I appreciate it. And yeah, hopefully this next year will be great in Loot Crates, and I'll remember to upload videos, and yeah. But I love you guys, and peace keys.